Hey, what's good guys? Mr. Wise here and welcome to our first ever monthly massive giveaway. So like I've been saying throughout the month that I'll be giving away filming gear at each and every month end. And today, yeah, true to my word, I'm giving away not only to one person, but to at least four people who are gonna walk away with a filming gear. And the reason why I'm giving away these gears is, number one, I just really want to help my brothers who are into filmmaking, especially those who are beginning, who cannot really afford to buy certain gear by themselves. And the second reason why I'm giving away some of this gear is I'm no longer using them that much. Mostly I just pack them in the storage and they're gathering dust, and some even other gear, they're getting damaged. So instead of just leaving the gear in the storage, hoping that maybe one day I'll need it, in the process, they're getting damaged. When there are some brothers out there who might need them as much as I used to need them the time that I bought it. So that's the other reason. And the third reason why I'm giving gear is I just want to remain compact. I just want to just remain with the gear that I need, you know, maybe with a spare one, but then yeah, I just want to remain compact so that to avoid this issue where I have to go through a lot of gear whenever I'm going through shoot, just try and choose. So I just want to really also narrow my gear so that I just really have the gear that I need. So what I did is I went in the storage and looked for all the gear that I have which I don't use anymore or that I don't use that much anymore, and put that gear on the list of giveaway. So here is the list of the gear from which I'm gonna select the things that I'm gonna give away today. So on the list there is a GH2. It's a wonderful camera, shoots HD only, but the picture is really good. I even compared it with the GH5. You hardly tell the difference. It's really a good camera. It comes with a lens. And then I have these two Nikon lenses that I don't even remember when is the last time I used it. So they're also on the list of giveaway. And laptops. These are really good gaming laptops and they can edit as well. These are laptops, some of the laptops that I've been using. The other thing that is on the list is this amazing keyboard. You know, this keyboard is really nice, very slim design. It's still new actually in the box, but I haven't really like loved it. So I've just been packing it there because I'm used to the gaming keyboard and gaming mouse. They just have these a lot of controls when you are using them. So that's why I'm giving this one away. And then we have this capture card over here. This is a capture card, especially for those people who do live streaming. This is the one that I've been using lately. It's very compact, it's very small, it doesn't overheat. On the list as well, there is these red headlights. Are very good for video. I've been using them quite a lot in the past, but I no longer use them. Following the red headlights, there's also these black headlights. They're also very good. They are mood lights. They also give the same kind of light, just like the red head. There's also a lot of microphones, a lot of them. There's this boom microphone. This one, it is a Wasp Pro 230. It's a nice boom microphone. It's a very expensive microphone. I have two of them. So I have the other boom microphone, which is the Sennheiser. So I don't need this one. There's also this Ceramonic lapel microphone. They are very good lapel microphone, as well as these Sennheiser microphones, which uses these 9-volt batteries. They have really good sound. As you can see, they are really old, but they're still working. And just on the microphones as well, there is this Audio Technica microphone. Very good microphones, good sound quality. So I have these four sets of microphones that I'm gonna give away. So if I have to give one microphone every month, it means it will have to take 4 months for me to get rid of all the microphones. On the list as well, I have these LP65 lights. They really look so cheap, but they are ridiculously bright, you know. I don't really use it to light up the face, but then I use them as practical light. What I do is I just put gels on them. As you can see, the other one is still having a gel. I gel the lights. You have to be creative. So these lights, I'm gonna give them four of them as a set like that. There's also these floodlights as well, small ones now, but then, these lights are also good. You know, they look cheap, but there's a couple of ways that you can use them. You can gel them. You can actually, when I'm doing live streaming with a phone, I use these same lights. There's also gimbals on the list, you know, so I'm gonna give away two Ronin M gimbals. So here they are. I'm gonna give away all these two gimbals. This one, it has got a slight problem. It comes on, then it switches off itself. I didn't really look at it, but this one works perfectly fine. It's just the rubbers that are finished, the grips that are finished, but otherwise they work fine. I'm gonna give both of them. I have also a glide cam on the list, the HD1000. I've been using this glide cam quite a lot on a number of projects. It's a really good glide cam. We have this 1.2 meter long slider, you know, it's a mechanical slider. I'm also giving it away. You know, I've also used it on a number of projects, number of interviews, music videos, you know, so many other projects. On top of that, we have this 2K LG ultra wide monitor that I'm no longer using. It's just there gathering dust, so I'm giving it away as well. Talking about monitors, I have also this Blackmagic camera monitor that is so wonderful in so many ways. This monitor, it can take in a memory card, it can record straight to a monitor. I have like four of these same monitors, so I will not need the extra ones. It's better I just give to help others. On top of that, I have this list of hard drives that I'm also giving away. All of them, they are 2 terabyte except one, which is like 4 terabyte. And I'm gonna give all of them away. Again, if I have to just give hard drives alone, it will take 5 months for me to give 100 of each. So I think when I'm giving a laptop, maybe I'm gonna give also a hard drive on top. All right, so that is a list of equipment from which today I'm gonna choose from, all right? In order for you to win one of these equipment, what you do actually to participate is to just like, even this video that I'm doing, just like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share this video on your timeline. So every month I post maybe 2 to 3 videos on my YouTube channel. So what you do is just share one of those videos. You don't really have to share 10 times. It's up to you, because it will help you also in the winning if you have to share many times. But then twice, 3 times, it's fine. Like I said, today I'm announcing 4 winners that have won different types of filming gear. And the first winner is Smack J. So Smack J has won this 1.2 meter long slider. So I've used this slider on music videos. I've used it on talk show programs. I've used it even on product shoots. It gives these smooth movements. Smack J, congratulations. I'll give you details on how you're gonna get your slider. And when you buy a slider, it doesn't come with this socket, but I have included it so that when you get your slider, you just put your camera on top and begin to use it. So yeah, the slider still comes with its bag. It's here. So Mike J, congratulations. All right, so moving on to the second winner is Mr. Mayor King. Mr. Peter, you have won yourself 2 Redhead lights. So you have won these video lights, awesome video lights. And the good part is you can actually change the halogen inside. You can make it really brighter. So this one is not the brightest one, but they are really good for video. And what is nice is also you can dim them, like make them, they've got dimmers. So these are really good lights, Mr. Peter. Congratulations. Hope these lights, they'll help you in your videos. All right, moving on to the third person who has won. Ooh, this is getting so interesting. All right, the third person who has won is Mr. Elisha Ronald. Yeah, you have won this capture card. So yeah, this capture card, I'm no longer using it. You know, I've been live streaming with it. It's for live streaming, so this is a capture card. I hope it will change your live streaming in a way. I don't know. But yeah, that is what you have won, Mr. Elisha. So this one, it comes in the box actually. And in the box, there's also 2 cables that goes with it. All right. So the other one is a USB cable. The other one is a USB charger. So it's really a nice video card. It doesn't give a hassle when you are doing live streaming. It's just plug and play. You don't need so many things. It's really nice. Congratulations, Mr. Elisha. This is your video card from now on. And the fourth person to win is Mpumi Kosa. Mpumi, you have won yourself a 2 terabyte external hard drive. So yeah, and you wrapped up today's massive giveaway. So yeah, Mpumikosa, you have won yourself. Congratulations. I hope this hard drive is gonna, you know, help you to save your files and keep them safe. Otherwise, congratulations to you. And those are the four winners of today. You know, there's still a lot of items to win, and even good items. No one has won the Ronin, no one has won the camera yet, no one has won the computers, no one has won the monitor. You know, there's still a lot of things to win. So you guys just continue sharing the videos that I post on my YouTube channel, subscribe and like the videos. That's how you enter to win. And even these people who have won, please, it's not the end. You can also continue to share. The more you share, the more you stand the chances of winning. Actually, so yeah, once in a while, maybe 2 to 3 times a month, just share so that you find yourself in this group of people that may become so lucky. So yeah, maybe next time there will be 3, there will be 4, there may be 5. It depends, because there's so many gear to win. Otherwise, thank you so much guys for watching. Those who haven't won, please don't give up. There's too many things to win. As I said, I'll catch you again in the next massive giveaway, which is on the 28th of February next month. So yeah, it's just nearby. So continue, do your thing, and I'll do my job. Until next time, thank you so much guys. I love you all. Peace.